occasionally. How do you feel about people that dye their hair? Well, to be honest, I just started doing it myself. I do the treatment where it just kind of emphasizes where gray area it might be in your head. I don't know how it works, but I've only done it once. No problem with it, but I don't think everyone should do it. If Howard dyed his hair, I would hate it. I think he would just look horrible with dyed hair. He's got a great look. You should keep it. Will you make me dinner? I'm really hungry. Sure, what would you like? When is the best week in the summer to come to Provincetown? Well, it's depending on how busy you like it. If you want to come and have a party and have a good time, and I mean, you can always have a good time, but if you really want to have a rockin' time with a lot of people, July and August is the time to come. If you like it a little quieter, probably June, coming in the beginning, and then maybe at the end, October, which is when I used to come here. I would vacation in Provincetown. Chances are it was in October. It was the best time to go shopping. The weather was perfect. We just had a good time then, so that was my time to come. How much do I weigh? 125 pounds, give or take. How come Howard never talks in your YouTube videos? Honestly, it's not something I want to impose on him, so I want him, you know, he's been a part of it, and as I've been doing these videos, he's been more a part of it, he's been on camera. But, you know, people get very sensitive about that kind of thing, and I knew when I started doing YouTube videos that we were never going to be the kind of couple that were going to do these on-camera things, and I didn't really want to take, you know, do talking videos with us together. I just thought it was kind of corny, and it's not my thing. It's my channel, you know, I really like to have what goes on in my life and be shown through my videos, and that's why you see videos with the dogs and you do see Howard in the videos, but I don't ever plan to do like an on-camera video with us talking. I mean, I don't think he's probably into it either. I don't know if he feels comfortable being on camera like that, so. If you could rid the world of one thing, what would it be? People that complain too much, because that's the one thing I really don't like. I just think a lot of people have hard lives. We all have problems, we all go through things, and we all can vent and express ourselves, and you know, it's definitely okay to say what's going on with you, but I often see people on Twitter and YouTube and make videos and they're very depressing and it's constant and their updates are always sad and just about how pathetic their life is or whatever, you know, to me those are negative things, and if you're like that all the time, you're only going to bring negativity into your life, so it's never healthy to be like that all the time. Is it healthy to look at things and see the bad and good? Yeah, but to sit there and only see the bad, and I see a lot of people doing that on Twitter and Facebook and YouTube, so it's not something I like a lot. If you had a chance, would you make love to Stephanie Pratt? I would snuggle and maybe spoon with her. Just reading my answer. She's cute. She's kind of dumb but cute. What was the last book you read? I just finished reading Kathy Griffin's book, which was not bad, it was pretty good. I like bio books. I like to read about other people's stories, so, and that's the kind of writing I like to do. I like to write about people and my own experiences, so I like to read those kind of stories. I'd like to know who's been asking me some of these questions, because some of them seem so personal, asking me directly about Howard and stuff, so. Do you ever go to tea dance during the summer? I haven't been to tea dance in years. Howard and I, we do a cocktail party at the Tucker Inn every Saturday, so we do that. You're invited if you're ever in Provincetown. It's a lot of fun. So that's what we do on Saturday, so I kind of end up working. Have I broken any bones? I have. I broke my pinky toe once, and I could not walk. You can't walk without a pinky toe. Will you hold me like a baby?